What is up, my Poke dudes and Poke chicks? Livery Jesus here, excited to bring you episode number 4 of the Pokemon Shield Egglock. If you like this video, it'd be dope if you left a like, and you could also subscribe if you want to keep up to date with my YouTube content. Also, twitch.tv/LiveryJesus if you want to keep up with me and the Pokecibles in the stream. Alright, so, after the last episode, no losses. You know, let's be thankful for that. And we have a Scraggy and a Atena on the team, which is pretty sick, actually. So I want to take this episode to start off with a little bit of grinding to get our other mons up to a pretty good level. Then we'll take on Milo. We'll have a couple more encounters, I believe. And then, you know, we'll hatch those eggs and everything. We might be able to take on Nessa in this episode. I'll have to see. I'm feeling a little confident about it, though. I feel like we'll... I mean, we even said in the last episode, the amount of time in between Milo and Nessa, it's like so short. It's like maybe 5 minutes, it seems like, at least. You got like some dialogue and stuff, but if you skip fast, like it'll be a lot quicker. All right, so we got our boy Chrono. Thanks again to Chrono for the Scraggy. Very excited about using Scraggy. I've always liked Scraggy, but I've really only used him in Black and White. Like, that was it. Whenever I first played through. So I haven't used him in a very, very long time. Let's see. Against a Milkery. We're 4 times weak to him, right? We should probably switch out here. I'm gonna go over to... I'm gonna go over here to Umbreon. We're gonna play this very safe, guys. After what happened with that Growlithe in the second episode, I'm playing this possibly even too careful. It might be too careful. But... And see, I don't want it to be too careful, because that makes a very boring Nuzlocke. You gotta have the excitement, even if that means, you know, losing a couple mons. Oof. Alright, this Flame Charge, 100 times better than Ember. So glad we got the Flame Charge. Alright, they're getting tiny heals, like that's nothing, that's nothing. So for the next 2 Pokemon, I'm really hoping we get... Let's see, we have Rock... Basically Rock, Fire, Fighting, Fairy. Need like a Water type, Electric type maybe? Yo, Orange coming in. Yo, Astinomia coming in. How are you guys? How are you guys today? Yo, Orange coming into the ad. Yikes, dude. Yikes. Yo! Epic Evan coming in too, man. What's good? What's good? Ooh, we got Life Dew? Okay. I didn't know Hatena got Life Dew that, like, early on. That's kind of cool, actually. First-ish. I'll give you that one, Umbreon. First-ish. First-ish. Technically, there's a Pokemon named Umbreon that we just sent out into battle. So, like, you did appear on the screen very, very early in the stream. We're saying on Library Jesus. Yo, Erito, what's up? What did I do? What did I do this time? Gonna play I Am Jesus Christ soon. Yo, okay, so for those that didn't know, Orange did bring to my attention, there is a game called I Am Jesus Christ on Steam, and is legit a game where you get to play as Jesus. Yo, Melvin coming in, already showing off some of the new emotes too, dude. The Larvitar, the T-Tar, the new Yu-Gi-Oh raid, looking pretty sick. Yo, I got you, Umbreon. Stream frozen. Don't know what's happening, but you can chat. Okay. Hopefully it's good for everyone else. Yo, you like the new emos? Appreciate it, Melvin. Appreciate it. Yo, Demon Rays also coming in. What's up, Demon Rays? Sorry I couldn't be here on the weekend stream. Hey, no worries, Evan. No worries. Hopefully you had a good weekend. We did Mario Party Friday night. A little bit of Naruto as well. And then Saturday night we did Super Smash Bros. Came back out the hospital after a week. Been a long week, man. Yo, hopefully she's doing fine now. I did not know she was in the hospital, man. Hopefully she's doing a lot better. Currently breeding for Poplio eggs to hoard for July 5th. I think I'll stop hoarding eggs after 1,000. Yo, 1,000 is no joke, though. 1,000 is no joke. That's a lot of eggs. You have to get a shiny after that many, right? My Haipu and fail. Erito, I couldn't get them to work for some reason. I'll have to look into that again. Probably can pick stuff up again. Yo, good to hear, good to hear. Almost passed out today? Yo, Demon, what happened, man? What happened? Yo, Chrono coming in as well. Don't have shiny charms, so the odds of getting a shiny for me is... I mean, still with 1,000, though. She's good. She does have medicine. Great, great. Yo, Melvin coming in with Kermit the Frog voice acting. Okay, now. The thing with Kermit the Frog is this is one I could actually do pretty well. So, hopefully, I can live up to the hype. Alright, so, we're going for 5 minutes as Kermit the Frog, guys. Okay, so, I can only imagine what's going to happen to my voice after 5 minutes. Imagine if you die as Jesus, you have to wait 3 days to respawn. I mean, 3 days is a long time, but still. Being able to respawn after death, not bad, not bad. Yo, Demon Rays, you were dying your hair? Oh my god, my voice is already starting to go. So you were dying your hair, and you almost passed out while dying your hair. How does that even happen, dude? How does that even happen? Oh man, this isn't even sounding like Kermit, this is sounding like Ray Romano. No problem, guys, sometimes you have to laugh. Yeah, exactly, Mel, exactly. Oh god. Okay, so, I keep going too deep with it. His voice isn't too deep, it's kind of around this area. Okay, now it just sounds like I have something caught in my throat. Hey Kermit, is you joining Akatsuki? I'd love to join the Akatsuki. I'm definitely gonna join the Akatsuki. I'll have to ask Miss Piggy though for some permission first, cause Miss Piggy, she doesn't allow me to join things without asking permission. Not after last time. Not after last time. Yo, Demaries, you don't know? So you almost passed out, but you don't know why. That must have been very, very scary, dude. Must have been very scary. Alright, so, oh, hello, Tad. We should probably switch out here, right, guys? I'm thinking we switch out to... Maybe switch out to Chrono on this one. We have bacon tonight, Kermit. Bacon? I mean, I'd have to ask permission for Miss Piggy on that one, but... I don't know. I think Miss Piggy would be very against that one. I was confused to who Kermit was, but then you said Miss Piggy, and a childhood memory was unlocked. Yo, Astinomia. It's good old Kermit the Frog. My first ever favorite cartoon character. Probably the chemicals cutting off the oxygen to your head. It could be. It could be. When dyeing your hair, anything could happen, right? Mrs. Piggy is okay? Okay, so I can join the Akatsuki then. The Akatsuki has now assembled. Yeah, I learned the Sharingan one time. It unlocked whenever I was about 15. I was in the middle of a battle and Ozzy the Bear was my teammate, and then all of a sudden I got the Sharingan and he was like, Waka Waka! That's the Sharingan. Okay, apologize for that, guys. Apologize. You sound like Kermit when he's embarrassed and high at the same time. I could see that. Wanna join your cult? Yo, Demon Rays, what are we talking about here? Need something with my burger. Need something with your burger? Oh, yeah. Gotta have some bacon with your burger, right? Are you Caillou? I am not Caillou, but I can do a Caillou voice as well. If any of you are familiar with Caillou. Can someone redeem it with Peter Griffin? Yo, we have done Peter Griffin before, Melvin. Peter Griffin is not my best voice, but it was a lot of fun. I basically just laughed a lot. It was pretty great. Yo, Kermit versus Naruto. Kermit versus Naruto. I gotta go with my boy Kermit on that one. He's gotta have a tailed beast or something. He's gotta have something. We wanna play some Smash Bros. Yo, Demon Rays. We gotta play some Smash Bros at some time, man. I think I'll be playing it tonight, potentially, if you wanted to join in. If you were to do a Caillou voice, you would just whine with everything you say. Exactly. And I would say Rosie a lot, and I would say Gilbert a lot. Kermit has a frog beast. Exactly. It's an 11-tailed beast. Oh, he don't need a tailed beast. He is just the tailed beast. Naruto and Kurama versus Kermit the Frog. Okay. Okay, that's a battle I want to see, guys. That's a battle I've got to see. Oh, but you don't have it yet, Demon Rays. Yo, I gotcha. Yo, it's not even starting to sound like Kermit. I have to make it sound like Kermit. I just keep getting a little off with it. I'm surprised I haven't done this yet. Ah! Miss Piggy! See, that's what would happen if I was in the middle of a battle and my Pokemon got very low on health. Then I would definitely definitely scream. Yo, Aerito, no! Bad Aerito, bad Aerito. Alright, low kick super effective, so we're gonna go with low kick on this one. Wait, hold on, what? Bye, yo, Evan, you heading out, man? You heading out, dude? It was a joke? Okay, if you say so, Aerito, if you say so. I don't know why this, Meowth's giving me so much trouble. Wait, low kick is for their weight, right? Is Meowth not weigh that much or something? Kind of weird. Okay, and there we go. Okay, Kermit voiceover. Is that really 5 minutes? Mangekyo me? Oh, I definitely got the Mangekyo. Mangekyo Sharingan. Other than that, I got a... What is it? Yo, something going on with my, Something going on with Streamlabs right now. It won't even let me use my own emotes. That's so weird. It's so weird. I'm gonna have to do something with that. Wait, where'd you find the recipe for the George sauce? And what does it go good with? The recipe for the George sauce actually comes from my friend George. It's his grandma's recipe, and he taught me how to make it one time. It goes good with literally anything, but specifically tacos, sandwiches. See, tacos and sandwiches are like the two big ones. You can dip chips in it even. Heard it's good with fish. I have that video of Kermit falling off a building in my head. Oh, yeah. That one's hilarious. I love that one. Pick who should I play as today? A child with bombs and imaginary friends, or a woman pirate captain who's constantly drunk? Both are good options, Asti. Those are, those seem like quite some characters. Yo, Drago coming in. What is up, Drago? What is up? Yo, how you doing, man? How you doing? Let me drop a shout out. Or do a shout out Monday. Oh wait, that's what's up. Hold on. Somehow, and this is weird, this is really weird. Somehow I'm streaming right now, and everything's working, I'm assuming. But it's got me signed out of Streamlabs. That's why it wouldn't let me use my own emotes. That is really weird. I've never had that happen before. Okay, I am back. Now I can shout out. I was literally trying to shout out and it was asking me to sign in. I'm like, wait, what? But yeah, Drago, I'm doing awesome, man. Doing awesome. Just continuing the stream or the egg lock. Things are going well so far. Just doing some grinding. Astunomia, I gotta say the woman pirate. I say the woman pirate. That one, that character just sounds awesome. Okay, yeah. Yeah, now I'm back. Yeah, now it's got me. Yeah, that was weird. It was weird I wasn't even signed in. Pokemon Mystery of Dungeon. Wait, is that what Pokemon Mystery Dungeon this is? It is. Dialga's Fight to the... Yeah. I remember you guys showing me this one before when I was playing Mystery Dungeon. I was like, wait, this sounds familiar. I think I've heard it in one of the playlists. So good, last night was crazy. Thanks for being there. Hey, no problem, Dragon. No problem, man. I know you said that you had to stay home yesterday, so like you'd be chilling with us all day. So I just felt like, you know, it would have just been so dope to raid over to you. And I literally, it felt like we were chilling all day. Going from stream to stream, just chilling. All right, there we go. It's good to be back. It's good to be signed in again. Only four away from the follower goal now because of getting four raids all in one day. That is hype, dude. That is hype. That is, congratulations, man. Congratulations. Yeah, yesterday, like, I think you said at one point you got like 20 in one day. That's pretty sick, dude. Library Jesus is you future Poke Disciples, you call me Mangekyo. Wait, I use Mangekyo against you in the future? Joltik. Take down a Joltik, right? One Pyro Captain it is. She's an electric shield user. Interesting. Now what, wait, you're talking about Genshin Impact? Astonomia? Or like, what game are you playing? Yeah, it was my mom and dad were gone all day yesterday. Oh, okay. Yo, actually 30. Okay, even better, even better. That is awesome. Oh my gosh, string shot, so annoying. Yeah, I want to get Scraggy to about maybe 16 at least, and then hopefully about around that time our Hatena is around like maybe 14-ish. Yeah, Genshin, her name is Beidou if you want to see how she looks like. I do want to check that out. I'm not going to lie though. I'm actually considering playing some Genshin. I actually started it yesterday. I have not gone anywhere with it. I'm planning on streaming it. I'll be doing some like secret streams with it, so like no camera, no mic or anything, but I'll be in the chat and everything. But I thought Genshin would be a good game to do that with. A lot of story going on, so people, you know, be listening to the voice acting stuff anyway, watching the cutscenes, stuff like that. But yeah, I'm thinking about getting into it, so I'm probably gonna have a lot of questions for you. Like, I know that you're somewhat of a master of the game, and I am completely new to it. Literally all I've seen of Genshin is watching you play it, Astonomia. Like, that's basically all I know from it. Also, thanks for the sub too, I feel special now. Hey, no worries, man, no worries. It's dope to have the that founder badge though, dude. Having that founder badge, as well as the emotes. Leverages is you future Pokestyles, you want me, Mangekyo. I mean, in the future, I do have the Mangekyo. It could even be more powerful than the Mangekyo. I could unlock a new form of a Sharingan. Yo, I hope you end up liking it. I gotta say, like, I'm playing it, I'll be streaming it and playing it off my iPad, and I was worried about the mobile controls at first, especially with the iPad. I was like, I'm just be sitting here and just like looking like I'm like, I don't know, it's just be different than mobile and different than having like playing on console. But I think it'll work out. I think I'll eventually get used to it, but honestly at first it was a little weird. I shall answer any questions to the best of my abilities. Yo, thank you. Yo, friendly hacker coming in. What's up, dude? What's up? How are you doing today, man? We're continuing the egg lock, starting off with some grinding, then we'll actually get into the fun stuff. We might be taking on 2 gyms today, maybe just 1. But either way, Milo's just gonna be so easy. Milo's literally gonna be a breeze. Please, Mangekyo. What, you do want me to use the Mangekyo or not use the Mangekyo? I think the major inconvenience for mobile players would be bow or arrow characters. It's the hardest thing to do to try and aim. Gotcha. I'm thinking I might work with, specifically with the Catalyst. The Catalyst would be like just basically a magic user, right? I'm thinking I might do that one. It's pretty great all yesterday. Just play Pokemon and jam into some Sonic music. Yes, Sonic music. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Yo, Kawaii boy. How you doing? How you doing? What's up, Dad? Hopefully you're doing fantastic today. We're doing pretty good. We're just starting off the egg lock. That was about the, basically the 4th episode. Never guess what happened? Yo, what happened, dude? Does it involve Miitopia? Wait, you don't what? Don't what, Kawaii Boy? Open Your Heart, best song, don't at me. Open Your Heart is really freaking good. If we're talking Sonic music, though, it's hard not to like City Escape. It's just so good. Yo, Orange, appreciate the hydrate, man. Once again, it was super hot on me and Oscar's walk, and I have not hydrated since I've been inside. Or not hydrated much, so I definitely need it. You'll love the tsunami emote. Technically, everyone is a magic user. Catalyst doesn't do any physical light damage, so they are often categorized as support characters. Oh, I gotcha. Good, thanks for asking. Yo, glad you're doing good. We're doing fantastic here. We got a pretty sick looking team. Very, very excited about this team. And I'm excited to actually make some progress. I mean, I know the start of the game to the first gym in Sword and Shield, there is quite a bit that goes on between. But like, at the same time, this is the fourth episode. We're just getting to the first gym. That's nuts. No, I don't have any more rock throws. Butterfree's not gonna have anything that's gonna like be super effective, right? Yo, Dex time. Let's go. Feel better than ever because I'm gonna get quality time with my family. Yo, Kawaii boy. That is awesome. Quality time with the fam. Sometimes there's just nothing better, right? Cityscape's good. I also really love the Chosen One. Wait, what game is the Chosen One in? And holy Miltank, our randomized Dex entry is Larvitar, guys, from Sapphire version. That is awesome. Going to a farmhouse? Yo, that sounds sick, Kawaii boy. That sounds like really sick. All right, we got Larvitar and Sapphire. Larvitar, the rock skin Pokemon. Larvitar is born deep under the ground. To come up to the surface, this Pokemon must eat its way through the soil above. Until it does so, Larvitar cannot see its parents' face. Wait, what? So Larvitar is born underground and has to eat its way up to the surface before it can even see its parents' face. That's kind of nuts. Best thing about Genshin is that you can do whatever you want. So you can make Catalyst into DPS. I did this one character who's primarily a healer. Okay. I'm also interested in the rolls and the rerolling. I don't know anything about the game, so I'm just gonna probably take whatever I can get and make it work. A while ago, Sword Art Online Holo Realization was full price at 80. I never realized it because I only paid 20. Wait, when it first came out, you mean? When you first came out, it was at 80? But whenever you bought it, it was on sale for 20? It's quite a price difference. Birthday's actually on July 5th, and I plan to get off hiatus to spin the stream maxing out her levels and damage. Yo, what a way to celebrate a character's birthday like that. That's sick. Shadow the Hedgehog, it's the theme that plays in the failed experiment. Oh, okay. You know, honestly, I should probably go back and play that game at some point. I feel ashamed that I haven't really played much Sonic during 30th anniversary. Like, oof. I've been reading Sonic comics, though. If that helps. If that's enough support for Sonic during his his month. Or his anniversary month. It's just me, so I prefer expanded family than immediate family. I'm sure you're not the only one, Orange. I prefer immediate family if we're being honest, but... Wait, what happened to you, Erito? Got on sale yet, pretty pog. Yo, $60 off though, that is an insane discount though. That is an insane discount. Talking to my mom about you because she wanted to know more about some of my streamer friends. Hey, hopefully you told her only the good stuff. I assume there's only good stuff, right? Large Jesus is you now, Discord. Oh, future me on Discord? All right, let me check that out. All right, we got... Oh, future you in Discord with the Mangekyo. Yo, how'd you get the Mangekyo? And just in one eye? Oh yeah, here we go, Hop's voice. That's Turfield Stadium down there. The gym leader just returned too. Milo's his name. But the place is jam-packed with challenges. It'll be ages before our turn comes up. Oh, but Sonya was looking for you, Library Jesus. She wanted to ask you something. She tried asking me, but I had no idea. She's up on that what's-her-face hill. You know the one. What? You don't know the hill? Well, have a look at your map if you're not sure. Oh, we got Yamper coming in. Oh, if it is at Sonya's Yamper. He's a good boy. He'll show you the way. Alright, it is that way. I gotta go to the Pokemon Center first, though. Told her how you showed me your name and Javin. Oh, yeah. Dorago Zafokuhead. Trying to think of what the actual Japanese would be. It'd be like, Dorago no... Well, the Japanese word for fork would literally just be fork still. Dorago no foku no atama? I don't even know. Oh, okay, I got your air, so that's how you got the Mangekyo. I don't know how that'd be possible though. How would that be possible? Did you hear the news about Baek Won? I heard that she's coming back. I remember you saying that you heard she's coming back, but I don't know any details about it. Wait, don't we have to do like a... Isn't there a puzzle over here? Playing Sword or Shield right now. I'm playing Shield, Orange. I'm playing Shield. I think there's some kind of like puzzle that you do to get an item. If you missed it, I can't say why she's gone, but she'll be back to streaming if you would. Yeah, you said she didn't want anyone to know, like, why she was gone or anything, but that she would be back. Which is awesome to hear that she's back. That's the better version. I made that statement. Fight me. Thanks, Yampa. Bow wow wow. I had you come because I wanted to hear what you thought. Yeah, I swear, some of the phrases in this game, it doesn't roll off the tongue. So that geoglyph, what do you think of it? Dynamax? Seems likely. It certainly looks like a gigantic Pokemon. Suppose people 3,000 years ago could have just imagined this, but it looks too similar to Dynamax. It can't just be a coincidence. A long time ago, a great black storm covered the Galar region. Giant Pokemon ran rampant. But what was that black storm they called the Darkest Day? What connection does it have to Dynamax? Guess I'm the lucky lady who'll be looking into that. Grand Shiloh sure gives me a lot to do. Thanks for your thoughts on the matter. As thanks, I'll give you a lead card. I've got Milo's lead card. Yo, she's just handing out lead cards. All your bones hurt. I don't know why I tried massages and warm showers. Didn't work. Yo, what happened, dude? That seems like your bones just don't automatically start hurting for no reason, right? That's not a thing, right? Milo's a grass-type gym leader. Things will go well for you if you use fire, flying, and bug-type moves. Take these two. It'd be pretty bad if your Pokemon weren't in fighting form. Got two revives. This is an egg lock. Nuzlocke, Rule Sonia. Can't use those. Go on then. Get yourself to Turffield Stadium and battle yourself silly. Alright, will do. Yeah, I think there is some kind of, like... There's some kind of... riddle to be had over here, but I don't know who you get the riddle from. Is it her? Oh, yeah, it is. Let's see. According to this treasure map, the trick to fighting... The treasure lies in standing stones. Seek yourself three standing stones with grass before the other ones. Use well that strength and find the strength of its strength in the end. So is it the strength of its strength in the end? Dally not if you've a mind to find what time is left behind. So is it going to be water... Then fire, then grass again? It's poison. Or it's good against... What's good against grass? I can't remember what it is. Okay, so poison and flying are over here. Over here we got... Water. Watar. We have a leaf stone. Okay. Actually kind of cool to find. We may hatch a Pokemon that needs a Leaf Stone to evolve. Alright, we got more over here. Yeah, at first I didn't know there was more over here. And when I first did the puzzle, I was like, there's no answer. There's no answer to this. Fire. Oh yeah, we can't go that way. I was wondering about that yesterday. I was like, could we get an encounter over that way before we go to Milo, or we have to do it afterward? So, hold on. Water, fire, grass, poison. Is there more down here? There might be some more down here. That one's grass. Okay, so... Water, fire, grass is what I was thinking at first. That's got to be it, right? The strength of its strength is what confuses me. I'm like, wait, what? So it'd be... Let's see, water. Because grass is strong against water. Then water would be strong against fire. I believe you just get... You get an expert belt. That's what it is, right? Just makes super effective moves even stronger. Pretty sure that's what it is. Is fire. Oh wait, are we supposed to start with grass? So it was grass, water, fire. So we already did it. Okay, awesome, awesome. Okay, so we got an expert belt, guys. Should we go ahead and equip that to somebody? I legit think we don't have any like good items on anybody right now. Oh yeah, it's gonna be in this one. You know, heavy duty boots, repel, cleanse tag, leaf stone, expert belt. Who should we give it to, though? It's like it wouldn't be bad giving it to... Raboot. Dilly, it might be good as well. Let me give it to Raboot. Wait, you say Dilly Irito? Alright, we'll give it to Dilly. We'll give it to Dilly, then. Held item, open your bag. Oh, wait, no. My bad. Held item, put it in your bag, and then here we go. Joke? I mean, honestly, an expert belt on him, though, it might not be bad, though. He'll have dark and rock-type moves. Could come in handy. Alright, so, level up some more? Or should we just go ahead and take on the gym? I mean, we have Raboot, guys. We have Raboot. I'll go ahead and fight all the trainers that are up here that we missed. I think there's at least one or two we missed, probably. Then we'll go back down there. Okay, yeah, so I know it's this kid, and I guess the other kid, too? Are the two we missed? Just running around, like, think about how many kids in the Pokemon world just run around in Pikachu and Eevee onesies. Need some doggy advice. So my dog never wants me to play with her. All she wants is food and for me to pet her. How do I get her to play with you? So what kind of stuff are you trying to play with? Like, just play with her, or do you have, like, toys involved? Because sometimes dogs can be a little bit picky about what toys they're playing with. Okay, that payback did so much damage. Song reminds me of Heart Gold, Soul Silver. I think it might be. It's Goldenrod City from the original Gold Silver Crystal. So that would make sense, though. Would make sense. I have toys. What kind of toys? Like stuffed animals? Like tennis balls. What kind of toys are you trying to play with your dog? Because like Oscar, not really much for any kind of like ball toys. Doesn't like sticks. Like if you throw a stick for him in the yard, he's not gonna like it. He's gonna get scared of it actually. But when it comes to stuffed animals, like those kind of toys, like squeaker toys and stuff. Basically they have to be a stuffed animal kind of toy. Even just normal, like, those rubber squeaker toys, not too crazy about. Story of you and Mangekyo? I don't know the story, though, Irito. Kind of told me some of the little bits and pieces, but not the full details. I have tennis balls, squeaky toys, and tug-of-war rope. Do you have any kind of, like, stuffed animal type thing? Oh, okay, you know she doesn't like stuffed animals. I don't know, sometimes it could just be in the dog's personality not to play with them. But at the same time, I've never known a dog to just not play with toys at all. And you said she never wants you to play with her. Like, are other people able to play with her? Library Jesus versus Madara? Wait, so how... if Madara is the one that defeated me, how did you get the Mangekyo? Did Madara give it to you? Yo, Eevee with the baby doll eyes. Your mom can play with her. Okay, that's interesting. Honestly, I don't know. Anyone else in the chat know? I've never ran into that problem before. Or, like, heard anyone... I don't know. Well, I'd say there's gotta be an explanation. Just gotta find out exactly why. I think it's about time we'll get rid of Payback. We already have Payback on Scraggy. I mean, maybe see if you can get your dog to associate. I mean, you said that she'll eat treats and stuff, like she likes food. Maybe like give her a treat when you try to play with her? Like try to play with her and give her a treat at the same time? I don't know. Lover Jesus, hey Aruto. Hey Aruto, what's up? That sounds good. Yeah, something kind of like that, and then... I don't know. So whatever your mom plays with your dog, like what kind of toys do you guys play with? Like the tug of war rope, or maybe all three of you play together? Yeah, like you and your mom play with your dog? That actually might work. I'll try it the night stream if you do one. I'll tell you the results. Yo, sounds good. I definitely want to know, because yeah, I haven't heard of that before. I haven't heard of that happening. There's gotta be something behind it though. Could even just be that your dog is shy, maybe. He's just very shy. Sending out Grubbin. Okay, so Scraggy's actually getting the pretty good levels. We do have Attenda gaining some levels as well. One box of Popplio done. Hey, let's go. So how many are in a box total? Is it 30? Can you fit 30 in a box?
Mangekyo Sharingan.
Not looking forward to hatching these, not gonna lie. It's 30 in a box. If you're doing 1,000, that's quite a few boxes. There's quite a few boxes. I can't do the egg hatching method for shiny hunting. Like, I'll hatch eggs if I'm looking for, like I used to do it for competitive mons until I figured out it was way easier just to, like, you know, hyper train, do all that stuff. But yeah, the Masuda method for hunting, like shiny hunting eggs, I can't do it. It kills me. Library says you Mangekyo. I do have Mangekyo. I am Library Itachi. Yo, Goku coming in. How you doing, Goku? Like, it's been a minute, man. Hopefully you've been doing good. So there's my Mangekyo. There's the Mangekyo. I should get a Flame Body Magmar. Yeah. Flame Body, like, if you're already not looking forward to hatching the eggs, I would definitely go with the Flame Body. Something interesting about me, IRL, is I'm not shy. I'll talk if necessary to be polite, but I'm very reserved. Yeah, it's kind of how I was in high school. I would talk with friends and stuff, and like I'd talk in a group if I had something to say, but for the most part, I was just like, just keeping to myself. Just really, I was always thinking about stuff. I was like, couldn't talk because I was always thinking. Couldn't think deeply and talk to somebody at the same time. Good, I've had school. Okay, I gotcha, Goku. I gotcha. How's school been? Hopefully it's been awesome. Wait, what happened, Orange? What happened? Something must have happened. Alright, I think that's all the trainers up in that area, so I think we could probably just go and take on the gym. I mean, I'm not worried. It's a grass gym and we have Raboot. Like, just nothing to worry about, really. Oh, this squad looking so good. Oh, shiny Onyx. I don't know why I read that as a Shinx Onyx. I was like, Shinx Onyx? Is it a Shinx or an Onyx? For example, if I'm in someone's way by accident, I'll apologize and quickly move to one side. Oh, well, yeah. Like, oh, my bad. And just, like, scoot the heck away. It's the one when you first enter the wild area. Oh, so you can't catch it, though? Seriously? Take a look at this, Library Jesus. The Grass Gym Badge. I got it in one try. Reckon I'm just about the greatest when it comes to wrangling Wooloo. Had plenty of practice as it is, after all. But I'm sure you can win this one, too. After all, you are my rival. So he tells us that there's a long line, and he can't get to the gym. Tells us to talk with Sonia. We talk with Sonia for, like, 2 minutes, and we come back, and he's already beaten the gym? Doesn't make sense. We hatched my egg. I'm not sure, Zabroke. I don't know what egg you gave me. We haven't hatched any new eggs since the last one, though. Hey, check it out, it's a ball guy. Ran into it for training for my score bunny, and it's a shiny. And you can't catch it. That sucks, dude. Usually say sorry and move, actually. Usually, I'm pretty good about, like... Usually pretty good about seeing if I'm in somebody's way and, like, avoiding it. But if not, I'll usually, like, kind of laugh. And I'll just be like, oh, my bad. And then I, like, move out of the way. And they're usually like, oh, no, you're fine. I am shiny hunting Wooloo at the minute. Yo, seriously, Goku. How long you been shiny hunting it? So we got a friend ball. I guess we could keep a Pokemon up front. Let me go ahead and put Hatena up front. We'll be switching out to Raboot. First things first, how about a quick refresher about the gym challenge? Your goal as a gym challenger is to complete each gym mission, defeat every gym leader, and gather 8 gym badges. Got it. So, would you like to attempt the gym mission? Let's do it. If you'd like to attempt the gym mission, please change into a uniform. Alright, we'll do. Oh, I have like the standard uniform, right? Yeah, I never changed it. See, I want the fighting type gym one because then you get it orange. Just been looking for a day? Gotcha. I actually prefer regular Wooloo than shiny Wooloo, to be honest. That's a tough one for me. I think I prefer the shiny, though. I don't know. I'll have to see him, like, literally, like, side by side to really do a comparison. I know shiny double looks pretty sick. And here comes the gym, guys. Here comes the gym. I may actually go ahead and go with just the actual gym music here. You know, get pumped for the actual gym. Oh, what's this dude's name again? I forget this dude's name. I can't remember. I know what voice I'm gonna do for him, though. The mission given by Turfield's Pokemon Gym is this. To chase our unruly Wooloo. Okay. Why is it? Is it like Carl or something? Yo, Hacker with a Hydrate. Let's go. Appreciate it, man. Or is it Dave? It might be Dave. To that block cave we'd made from our bales of straw over there. Oh, by the way, you can call me Dan. That's what it is. It's Dan. And Dave. It's close. I serve as a referee, and it's also my job to report the battles to the League HQ. How can I not read today? Now, let the gym mission begin. Alright, so wrangling up some Wooloo. This part's pretty easy. Kind of fun, though. I wish Pokemon would kind of do more minigame type stuff. I mean, I guess most of the gyms are just, like, puzzles. This one's not really a puzzle, it just seems more like a minigame. Deku 2.0? I don't know if Dan looks like a Deku. We'll do a Deku voice at some point, though. We just gotta find somebody that looks like a Deku. Yo, oh wait, no, that would be... Yeah, Alistair is gonna be in Sword, right? I was gonna say, Alistair would be. Bring back Pokéathlon 2021. Yo, Pokéathlon was sick, though. I actually really liked the Pokéathlon. And I feel like most people did, actually. They should bring back something similar, at least.
Welcome, Gym Challenger. Sorry, but I'll have to send you packing. It's my job.
Yo, it makes me think of, we pulled this on stream a while back. A Full Art Gym Trainer's TCG card. And these are the people on the card. It's the freaking Milo's Gym Trainer. Really dope card, actually.
Hello, mate.
As Hop would say. Yo, Grape, what's up, man? What's up? Yo, great stream earlier, man. Great stream. I had you, like I said, I was lurking while I was streaming, but I had to check it out, man. Can you believe it's gonna be 3 years since Sword and Shield released? That is actually kind of nuts to think about. I'm not even gonna lie, that is nuts to think about.
It seems like it just came out.
No, 2, wait, yeah, 3. Wait, it would have been 2019. Yeah, it was 2019. No, this would be the second year. There's no way it came out in 2018. Alright, Flame Charge. Yeah, we're about to see exactly how easy this gym is gonna be. Yo, hashtag coming in. What's up? What's up? I'm in Titan 4, the fire one. That's the last one too, right? Late 2019 to late 2021 for BDSP, yep. So just 2 years then. Doing good, thanks. Got to 20 followers today. Hey, great, let's go. Congratulations, man. That's what's up. Yo, that is the last one, hashtag. Okay. So you're getting close to the end of the game. Still enjoying it, I assume. Zelda is not one of those games that you stop enjoying through it. It just keeps on getting better and better. Oh no, the Yamper. Okay, the Yamper's making him go to the left. Wait, what the? Like there was an item on the ground there or something. This was just grass. Still with the Master Sword. Yeah, I never ended up beating the game. I don't think I ever got the Master Sword either. It's like I was focusing on beating the game, and then I was just like, I'm just gonna do the different temples. I just went for all the temples. Okay, so Yamper's going that way. Uh-oh. Did not expect that. No. One straight Wooloo, no, Wooloo, go back. We had to fight this person anyway. Don't have enough hearts, you need over 13 for the Master Sword? I did not know that. Gym Trainer Leah. Okay, we got Astinomia versus Bounce Sweet. Gonna go ahead and switch out. 13 is what you need, but you can get more. Okay. It's been so long since I played that game. Is it like an automatic thing? Or once you get the 13 hearts, then you're able to like do whatever other requirement you need to get the Master Sword. I assume it would be like the reward in a certain temple or something, maybe? I don't know. Or tower. I keep saying temple. Here's something I've been thinking about. If you were a gym leader, what typing would you specialize in, and where would you reside? One for Galar, one for wherever in the Pokemon world you choose. Oh, okay. I feel like I'd have to be Johto. Johto is my favorite region. But the typing. The typing's something I always think about. Because I still really like water types, but I said water can't be my favorite type because none of my favorite Pokemon are water type. So then I would think I'd like rock type because I have Tyranitar and Lycanroc in my top 5. But I really don't know. You can't have dual typing, right? It's gotta be the one. I'd say it'd probably be rock type, but I would have some rock water types. Like I'd probably have a Kabutops and an Omastar on my team. And I'd be in Johto. So I might be like a fossil type gym leader in Johto. There we go. You just need 13 hearts, and then you need to go to... Oh, the Korok Forest. Gotcha. Alright, so I'll take over Price's gym in Johto. Yo, Astinomia. I love it. Yo, let's be honest. It's time for Price to retire. This gym should be a breeze with Rather. It seriously is great. We've one-shot everything. Which, for the first gym, that's okay. But I definitely don't want it to be this easy the entire lock. Like, whenever we go up against Nessa. Now, Nessa is kind of seen as... She's not just gonna, like, you know, completely block somebody. But I've heard some people say they had trouble with Nessa. And when I first played the game, I did. Is the only gym that I lost to on the first try was Nessa. So she's gonna be pretty scary to take on. We don't have any Mons strong against water types. I don't know. I would be afraid to use Rabu and Larvitar in general. Yo, what's up, Erito? Why the no?
No.
Pokemon Mario? Oh, that wasn't your Pokemon Mario. That was a different Oddish. That wasn't yours. If it was yours, I wouldn't have done anything, Erito. Yo, that's hilarious though. That is hilarious. Yo, I straight up am having major issues with Streamlabs today. It's so weird. So weird. Alright. It is time. It's time to take on Milo. Milo Pony. Oh, wait. I didn't use Poison Heal. I meant to do the antidote. Well then, and they give us no time in between, right? Oh, they do. Okay, this is why I bought those antidotes. Here we go. All right, I might as well go ahead and use a potion too. Now that I think about it, though, so we obviously know who we're Dynamaxing in this battle. All right, bring it on, Milo. The uniform just looks so goofy. Wait, and I did change my... outfit, but I didn't change my hair yet. I need to change my hair. Good luck. Yo, appreciate it, great. Appreciate it. Galar Steel-type gym leader in Monostope because of the steel and industrial age vibe and look to it. Outfit will be steampunkish. I'll be the 7th gym leader, and my ace will be Corviknight. Yo, that sounds sick. That sounds sick, Orange. Yo, I feel like we need more steel-type gym leaders. This music gets me hyped. Seriously. I love the music for the gym battles. That's what I set it to every time I play online. Deku voice Milo? I guess we could do Deku for Milo. My gym's the first one people face, so we get a lot of challengers. That's why I try to keep the gym mission challenging, but... I didn't stop you from completing it, Jesus. Proper job. Sure seems like you understand Pokemon real well. This is going to be a doozy of a battle. I'll have to Dynamax my Pokemon if I want to win. I actually really like doing the Deku voice. I love it. Milo equals no-nos. He's basically Krillin. Yo, Cognosis. What's up? What up in time to see the babyface bodybuilder? Yes. Good old Milo. Giving him Deku's voice. Originally, we're just giving him, you know, more like a country voice, you know, something you might hear like that. But now we're giving him a Deku voice. This giant brute of a man with this preview desert voice. Yeah. I'm gonna be king of the superheroes. All right, the Dynamax phenomenon. As much as I want to read that in a very precise and very textbook voice, I'm not going to read it. We all know how to Dynamax here. Deku, you love Erito? Does Deku love Erito? Of course I love Erito. Did I play some Fortnite? Alright, let's see. Switching over to Rabu. We're not going to take any chances here, guys. We already assume it's going to be an easy gym because we have a fire type as good as Rabu. But I'm not taking any chances. We'll switch trade the first round after we one-shot Gossifleur, because I'm sure it'll be a one-shot. We will Dynamax and really just hope for the best. Honestly, with Gossifleur being level 19, I'm trying to think of what Eldegoss's level is going to be, but I just, they won't have any moves that'll actually be good against us, right? There's nothing to worry about? Well, hey, we got another level right there. We're level 22 now. Let's go, let's go. Bros, Erito? Am I bros with Erito? Yeah, of course. I think of Erito as more of a nephew, since he's Naruto's kid. But he's my bro. He's my bro. No switching Pokemon. Woohoo! We're not gonna be done in that easy! We're tough as weeds! Tough as weeds. Love it. Tough as weeds. Alright, so he's gonna Dynamax, which means we're gonna Dynamax, we're gonna Max Flare. Let's freaking go, let's freaking go. Yo, cheers with the crowd. Seriously, Bastionomia. Other than just loving the music, I would always hum to myself or just be like... Just so freaking good. Yo, not every day you see a Dynamax Raboot. It's always going to be a Dynamax Cinderace if it's anyone in the line. Yo, imagine we still had Scorbunny. Yo, that is something I wanted to do at some point. I don't know what game. It might actually be kind of fun to do a Sword and Shield. But I want to do a lock where you don't evolve. Like, you can't evolve your Pokemon at all. I think that'd be really fun and very, very challenging, actually. It sucks. I mean, I don't think there's a way to disable evolution other than just hitting B every time. Or getting mons that only evolve through, like, items or something. But, like, a little cup lock? Wait, is that what they call it? Is little cup lock? I was thinking baby lock or something, but I don't know. Seriously, make me want to play Sword again. Yes, Astinovia, you should. Sword is just so good. Definitely going to miss the stadiums in the next game. Love them. Yo, Cognosis, they're so good. They're so freaking good. It just makes you feel like the gym challenge is an actual event. It's not just, you know, anyone just go out and go get the gym badges. It's like, oh, this year's gym challenge has started. Let's go. Let's see, Orange in Unova is a dark type gym leader in Castilia. Change the location of the gym to a dark but not shady alleyway. My outfit will be like a mafia boss. I'll be the fourth gym leader and my ace will be an underleveled Scrafty. Okay. An underleveled Scrafty. Just meaning it's a Scrafty that's at a level below the level it evolves. If I had to change my ace, I'd go with Krokorok. Yo, Krokorok, let's go. Hey, Sasuke, me is old BFF. Yo, old BFF? Okay. And this gen got best music in gyms. Seriously. The power of grass is wilted. What an incredible gym challenger. Yo, GG's, Milo, GG's. Well done. Yo, if we're actually talking... See, I said I'd be a rock-type gym leader in Johto. If we're talking location... I'm trying to think of a location that I could that doesn't have a gym yet. I'm just trying to think of my favorite town in Johto. I do really like Azalea. I'm not gonna lie, I love Azalea Town. Sixth gym leader, my ace will be a go Nuzlocke? Bead tune is best tune. Wait, Grape, you're all about the bead tune? Interesting. I feel like it's been a minute since I've heard Bead's music. That must have been a fulfilling Pokemon battle for you. As proof that you've defeated a gym leader for the gym challenge, allow me to present you with your very own grass badge. My rematch after becoming champion, Bisharp, Scrafty, Mandibuzz, Crocodile, Lipard, and Mandibuzz with Scrafty being the ace? Ayy! Yo, Mandibuzz, that's another good mon though. Very, very bulky. You need to obtain all 8 gym badges in order to complete the gym challenge. And the only way to gather the badges is to defeat every gym leader. You see the size of Milo's hand compared to ours? Yeesh. Challenger Library Jesus, my most sincere congratulations on defeating gym leader Milo. Please accept this TM to commemorate your victory. Yo, I'm able to read again, guys. I'm finally back to reading. Earlier, I was stumbling over my words. It was nuts. I have 2 Mandibuzz because in Unova they act like Zoroark is a legendary. Oh, so you wouldn't be able to use Zoroark. I still feel like as a gym leader you could do it. Or maybe in the post. After becoming champion. Yeah, in the post you could have Zoroark maybe. It's only available through event. You're right though, you're right. Wait, has there ever been a gym leader even in the anime or something that had like a legendary or mythical? Got the grass uniform. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, now we are going to be we are going to be switching back. Un segundo, por favor. Hey, there we go. There we go. It's need to complete the decks. That's my only complaint on Unova. That it, I mean, it's a valid complaint, though. Some advice for you, Library Jesus. The gym challenger has a set order you'll need to follow. So that means your next stop should be in Hulbury to meet Nessa. Hulbury's just beyond Route 5. Or since you've got the grass badge, you could head to the wild area. It's a bit tricky to catch Pokemon that are higher level than the Pokemon on your team, but they make powerful allies if you succeed. Yo, for a Nuzlocke, dude, we're not doing it. Plus, we've already got our encounter in the wild area, so... Lavender Town would be my gym, it would be my ghost, my main mon would be Gengar, my one would be Haunter, and second would be Dusclops. Be dressed in ripped clothing. Yo, Greyvoy, that sounds sick, dude, that sounds sick. Yeah, I gotta say, for Johto... I don't know, I guess it'd be a fossil gym leader, so all rock types, but I specifically have some rock and water types. Wait, was there any new fossil Pokemon in Johto? I feel like they didn't do any. Am I missing some? No, I don't think they did. I do not think they did. I probably have a team similar to Brock's team whenever you fight him in Johto. Probably be very similar. Could even just take over for Pewter. Nah, I mean, it's gotta be in Johto. It's gotta be Johto. Batoru? I guess we'll battle them. Oh, it's gonna be a double battle, isn't it? Time for a special interview with the gym challenger. The best way to get to know you is a Pokemon battle, of course. Good Pokemon and trainers. Hey, Gray, appreciate the host, man. Appreciate the host. That's what's up. That's what's up. Good Pokemon and trainers really shine on camera. Or Jesus, is me, Vaughn. So you're the sixth gym leader, Erto? What kind of type do you use? What kind of type Pokemon? Alright, so I'm guessing eighth gym leader. For me, it'd be... Or are you talking about for Grapes? For me, I don't know what number gym leader I'd be. Probably like... Let's see, for me to have a Kabutops and Amistar... Has to be sixth onward, I feel like. I'd say 7. I go with number 7. Yo, Klink and Heliolisk. Yo, every time I see Klink now, I think about me and Bad during our shiny race. It's gonna happen eventually. I think he's already started on it, but I'm not on it yet. I'll get there, though. No mods in chat. I say we Uprising overthrow the stream. Yo, I was wondering that. I was wondering that, actually. That's literally, like, as far as morning streams, one of the first times it's ever happened. Like, ever. We'll go to, do we have Dilly out? We'll go to, wait, Klink and who else? Heliotile? I think the only thing good against Klink is going to be Raboot, so we'll go ahead and get Raboot out. And then, Stomping Tantrum and Heliotile. Oh, your Nuzlocke team, Erito? Wait, are you on the 6th gym in your Nuzlocke? Actually, no two complaints about Unova. The only reason why Humalau City exists is because of Marlin, the 8th gym leader. They made another Beachwater City when Undello Town was there. Oh, yeah, yeah. Also, do you have any complaints about the fishing thing? You literally can't fish in Unova until the end, like, until you beat the game. To me, that's kind of ridiculous. Even though I don't fish much in Pokemon, really. As far as doing a Nuzlocke, that, like, prevents you from getting any of those water encounters. They could have put Marlin there. Yeah, in Undella. Yeah, I mean, it is kind of cool having, like, the two beach cities, but I don't know. It does seem a little redundant, I guess. You know when your team members are going to evolve? I believe Larvitar is at 30. Raboot's gonna be like 36 or something. Not sure about Scraggy, actually. And I'm not sure about Hetena either. New encounter soon, hopefully mine. Yes, very, very soon. It's gonna be very, very soon. Yo, Red is not sus. Coming in with the Oscar. Coming in with the Oscar. Yo, how are you doing, man? All right, took down the interviewers. And it's encounter time, baby. Let me pick something that's easy to catch. The Stuffle. Stuffle scared me earlier, actually. Spritzy? Could go for a Spritzy. Wait, aren't there... Do you automatically get a fishing pole? I was gonna say, can we catch a Magikarp in here? Yeah, we automatically have a fishing pole. Let's go. Yo, it means we can get an encounter in Hullbury as well. Wait, Eric, are you saying you are the sixth gym leader, or you are battling the sixth gym leader? You know you can straight up skip that duo by having one mod on your team? Wait, seriously? I legit did not know that. I actually had no clue about that. That is hilarious. Is there actually dialogue like, oh, we can have a double battle if you only have one Pokemon? And then you just run right past them. Okay, easy catch, obviously, for the Magikarp. It may be level 17, but eh. Yo, honestly, for a Nuzlocke of this game, catching a Magikarp at level 17, it's actually pretty sick. No, you just walk. Oh, you just walk past. They don't even say anything. Interesting. Wait, aromatherapy is heals all status conditions. We'll get rid of it. We'll get rid of it. Have you mixed up the eggs? I have. I only had mixed them up near the end of the last episode, whenever we were getting our next encounter. So at this point, I kind of remembered where some people's eggs were that traded them to me like after I'd started. But at this point, they're all mixed up. Episode 3 isn't up yet, Great Boy. I will probably... Honestly, I might end up putting it up... Let's see. I don't know, should I do those like every day or every other day? When did I put up the last one? Put the last one a day ago. I will put it up now. All right, episode 3 is available. It is available. All right, let's go. Okay, new egg hype. Yo, love the egg emote. Okay, Magikarp, you're going over here. You're gonna be who I end up trading other mons with. And let's see. You know what? Let me actually mix them up again. Even just mix them up a little bit even more. Doing the big shuffle. Grape, I don't know if we should let Erito know he has that much power. Yo, hashtag you did all the beasts. Yo, nice dude, nice.
Wonderful.
So now you just have Ganon left. Okay. You know what? I'll let How about this? Grape, do you want to pick which egg we pick? If we have 10 total here, we'll say 10 total because it's 5 on top, 5 on bottom. What number? What number egg? Have 2 Ganons left total? Okay. Man, getting really close to the end of the game. All you gotta do is get that Master Sword and then you'll be able to take him on. Number 6? Alright. Number 6 it is. Oh, this is so exciting, guys. We're gonna get another encounter too because we can fish in Hullbury. So in fact, I'm just gonna go ahead and run over there. Oh, we do have some battles over here. We have up front. Okay, just because I want to, like, you know, level up the mons that hatch from the eggs, I'm going to avoid those battles now. I'm going to come back here after we hatch at least one of the eggs, and I'm going to go grab the other egg. Buy some arrows to kill both Ganons. Yeah, Grape. Hashtag is playing Breath of the Wild. Breath of the Wild. Oh, wait. We can do static encounters too, right? Yo, we're getting multiple encounters here. Let's go. Now we're gonna run into the problem of getting, we're gonna have too many. We're gonna have too many. Yo, and some XP candies as well. Okay. Yo, I legit did not know about the Toxel until I beat Shield the first time I ever played when the game first came out. Legit had no clue. I was trying to complete the decks. I was like, where do you get a Toxel? And then I read online and I was like, you can get one for free at the nursery. I was like, wait, what? I even went in there. I just never talked to the person. Toxel over here. All right, next egg. Anyone in the chat want to pick the next egg? I guess at this point we have 9. 10 plus 3 equals 3.3, so 3.3% chance to be my egg. Oh wait, 10 divided by 3. Yeah, 10 divided by 3. If you say number 4? Do number 4. Okay. All right, so 2 eggs. 2 eggs, let's go. Now it's 3%. Oh, it's now 3%. All right, so I guess. Oh, we get the bike over here too, don't we?
Oi, just hand over that bike already. We need to cross this long bridge.
We're gonna use that bike to chase around the gym challenges. It'll be a scream.
How barbaric! It wouldn't work anyway. You don't even have a Rotom with you. Hey, young gym challenger, they're trying to steal my bike. Please, if you could give them a good thrashing, I would be in your debt.
Let's go, let's go. Time to sell some items to get a lot of rupees. Yo, how many arrows are you thinking about buying?
Oi, we're not trying to steal the bike, only borrow it. We're gonna use it to chase after gym challenges and make them all tired. But I'm thinking you deserve a special shout out. I'm gonna crush you in a battle.
Oh, here we go, here we go. So there's also another route after the bridge, or is it the same as the one you're on? I think it's considered the same. Like over 100 total. Dang, dude, dang. Zigzagoon. Did that come out in a friend ball? Oh, the dream ball. It's got the little puffs of smoke and everything. That is so sick. All right, disarming voice. Lick. I was about to say that didn't do much, right? Super effective though. Ooh. We can take this, right? We can take this. Oh, baby doll eyes. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Yo, boss Erito and library Itachi in the Discord? Loving it, Erito. Loving it. Spam some of those new Discord emotes I got. Nice. Wait, some arrows do more damage than others to different Ganons? I actually didn't know that. Sending out Thievul. I'd say we could probably send out Chrono and hit him with a low kick. Probably do a little low kick. A little low kick action. But as much as it sucks we have to fight these grunts now, we do get the bike afterward, then we can run. It's gonna make hatching these eggs a ton easier. It'll be so much easier. Hey Sasuke's you Nintendo? You have a Nintendo Switch. What about it, Erito? You wanna play some Naruto? Yo, with the quote. Yo, from Zenhade. Sakura's Pupitar makes so much sense. Useless in the beginning, strong in the end. Yo, while we were playing the Poloc, yo, playing Pokemon Y again, that was such a good one, man. That was such a good one. Honestly, I should have recorded that and put it on YouTube. That would have been another good one to have. Just a lot of good stuff happened in that one and a lot of bad stuff. Like, I mean, we lost a lot of good mons during that. That's one of the reasons why Leafeon became my least favorite evolution because took out my Mega Absol. I'm not very happy about that. I have over 2,000 rupees. Hey, you must have sold a lot of stuff, dude. Dang.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Oh, the pizza Stromboli quote. Library Jesus 3:16. For Arceus loved the world so much. I forget the rest, but it also said Pokesavals must love one another. Love that one. Love that one. Yo, we had a lot of good quotes. We haven't had many recently, I feel like, but man. Bam, there we go. Bads. Oh yeah, yeah. A rap goes like yeet yeet ya yoink yoink yeet ya yoink yeet yeet ya yoink yeet. Oh man, Bad's got some of the best quotes though. Wait, which one is talking here?
Gah, you crushed my attempt to crush you. Why you? I want that bike. Don't get in my way.
Oh no, it was the other one. We were fighting them individually, my bad.
You gotta fight both of them, really?
Bruh. Two Naruto characters? I am Library Itachi. Library Itachi. Yo, I made this emote just last night, but I'm thinking, I am gonna edit it a little bit. And I want it to have like a certain... I want the emote to be able to be used for something. I want like a certain emotion behind it. I don't know. I don't know. I'll we'll go back out to Chrono. Also, like the new T-Tar emote. It looks more like... What's a good way to put it? Like, almost more like hardcore. T-Tar just looks more, he looks a little angry, to be honest. He'd be looking a little angry. Ooh, that did not do much. Oh, he's gonna disable it now. Disable eye? Oh crap, now what do I do? We'll just go into Umbreon. We're going to Umbreon. Send out Umbreon, we're gonna hit him with a freaking flame charge. That's all she wrote. Sableye used scratch. Really? He scratched? Used scratch? Yeah, we'll take him down. Wait, what? Oh man. I guess I'm so used to him one-shotting everything. Yo, Foolish Fang coming in with the raid. Let's freaking go, dude. Let's freaking go. What is up, man? What is up?
Oh my god!
Yo, how is this streaming? Yo, streaming, let's see, streaming just chatting. Yo, what were you guys doing? What were you guys doing? We're continuing the egg lock right now. We are one gym badge in. We've lost numerous Pokemon, at least two. Well, technically we lost four. We brought two back. But yeah, we're about to hatch the last two eggs that we just got, and very excited about it. Also, about to watch some Naruto. Hey, this what's up, Greg. This what's up. Now we're opening up some Digimon TCG cards. Hey, love the Yu-Gi-Oh alerts on there. Yes, appreciate it. Glad you like them. I do have this as well. I meant to spam as well when you guys came in with the Yu-Gi-Oh raid. Yo, Digimon TCG. That is pretty sick. That is pretty sick. Best of luck on the eggs. Yo, I'm hoping we get something really good. We need, like, I need an electric type. We're about to go up against Nessa. That's what we really need. But we'll see. Yo, Digimon TCG, I bought a booster box. It's the version 1.0. And it opened up a pretty good amount of them. I got some pretty good cards. I got the Metal Greymon card that I was wanting the most. It's like the secret rare Metal Greymon. So cool. So cool.
You're too strong. If you stay in the gym challenge, you're gonna cause problems for our lady. You haven't seen the last of us. We're gonna make sure you stay out of our lady's way.
Yo, deuces, team yo, deuces. Server has all the luck getting boxes. Okay, okay. Like, getting the boxes or luck, like, with the opening? Is that the one with the OG art from the original TCG? I have that one, super cool. Wait, the Metal Greymon? Oh crap, I had it on me recently, like I had it next to me. It's the one where like the background, it looks like there's like, how do I put it? So the background is black, but it's got like green lines. It looks like he's in the Matrix, maybe. that might be the best way to put it. But yo, Foolish Fang, appreciate the raid again, man. Yo, anyone that is not following Foolish Fang, definitely go drop a follow. Big friend of the Pokecycles. And apparently Digimon fan too. I don't know if we've ever talked Digimon before, guys. I know you guys like TCG, right? But yo, Digimon TCG, I've still wanted to play it in real life. Have not had an opportunity to yet. They need to make an online version of it. Yo, Cade coming in. What is up, Cade? What is up? I think that's the one. Yeah, it's a reference to the original arts. Oh, okay. I did not know that. That is awesome, though. There's just something about it. It just looks so classic. It actually looks like Black Metal Greymon, but it's not. It's just regular Metal Greymon. I'm pretty sure, at least. Play Yu-Gi-Oh! And Digimon TCG, and we bought it over Pokemon. Hey, that's what's up. Yo, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is another amazing one. Obviously, with all the alerts, you guys know I'm a Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan. Played Duel Links a lot hardcore back in the day. You know, just a couple years ago. And not much. School is closing on Wednesday. Yo, let's freaking go, okay? Let's freaking go. No school hype. Hatch these eggs. Oh, yeah. Let me go ahead and get the bike real quick. Okay, we got the Rotom bike. Read the manual. Okay. Ooh, it's weird using the GameCube's start button to get on your bike. Very interesting. Now, it's going to be a chance that these eggs hatch very quickly. Could be a chance that we're going to be going back and forth for quite a bit. Just bought the whole stock in Gerudo City. Dang, dude. Wheels, yo, Chief, what's up? Yeah, I was wondering, I was like, wait, what? What? Wheels? Oh, no.
There you are, Life Ray Jesus. I'm warning you, though. Any closer than that, we're going to have a battle, you and me.
Oh, they're giving us an opportunity. They're giving us an opportunity.
Phew.
Seriously, okay, Prince Silver, we technically lost the lock on episode 2. Hop didn't kill us, but he killed 3 of our mons. We had 1 Pokemon left, and I won't spoil it, but it happened during an encounter. But Hop has a Sobble, and like, at the moment, we had 4 Pokemon weak to water, so we stood no chance. Now we have 2 Pokemon weak to water and 2 Pokemon not weak, but like, we're gonna have to hatch these eggs. We're gonna have to battle a couple of these trainers down here. We're gonna have to get a little bit strong before we take on Hop. I'm afraid. I wanted a battle. Yo, Chief, you will get a battle, man. I'm very afraid. Pokemon Daddy Delia. Yo, seriously, that's exactly what happened. Larvitar was like, you killed all my friends, Hop. Protect Larvitar at all costs. Seriously, at all costs. We have to. Yo, I love having the Larvitar emote now. Like, I don't know. Like I said, you know, T-Tar's my favorite, but like, Larvitar's just starting to grow even more on me recently. He's just so cute. Better not make my life hard today. Yeah. Yeah, Chief. We ran into a little bit of trouble earlier, but we all good.
Oh.
All right, guys, please. Grass or electric, something good against Nessa. Gonna watch a tutorial, so BRB. Yo, we'll see you then, hashtag.
See you then.
It's a bulb. Is this yours, Chief? Is this your Bulbasaur, Chief? Oh my God, it's gonna be so good against Nessa. Yo, Jenny coming in with the Wurmple hype. Let's go. Yo, how you doing today, Jenny? We just got a freaking Bulbasaur. This has got to be yours, Chief. I'm going to go ahead and start typing out your name. Let me know if it is, in fact, yours. Luigi. Yo, how perfect is this, though? We get a freaking type that we needed. And it's Chief's. Just took a nap over lunch break. Ooh, I've actually been doing that myself, Jenny. I have never done that before, but I get an hour lunch break. I usually finish eating in 30 minutes. The last 30 minutes, I'll have like somebody's stream up. I'll be watching Twitch, but I'll be like chilling on the couch in the break room, taking a little nap. It's pretty dope. Even if it's just like a 20, 30 minute nap, it makes a big difference. Had a Bulbasaur, Relicanth, egg, so maybe mine, but I don't know. Could be. How's it going in here? We're doing awesome, Jenny. We beat the first gym. No problems or anything. Been leveling up our mons a lot. We just hatched a Bulbasaur. Freaking awesome. And we will get one. We'll get another egg right after as well. Generally try not to, but man, today I'm just dead. See, me in naps, unless it's a power nap, I'm dead. If it's anything longer than a power nap, like, I wake up thinking, what day is it? And like, it's nuts. And it just feels like a whole day has passed, and then I have trouble sleeping that night. But those little 20 minute naps, perfect. All right, let me check to see if this is a repeat ball. It is a repeat ball Bulbasaur. It is. It's Chief. We got King Chief in the Bulbasaur. Let's go. Am I Sasuke Naruto? Yeah, I'm Sasuke. Yo, Bulbasaur, I'm so happy. I'm so happy about the Bulba. Yes! Muriel! Naturally being worse off than staying awake. See, that's how I normally am, Hacker. Like, I heard about power naps. I'm like, there's no way that, like, a 20-minute nap could recharge me. And then I found out it is. If it's anything longer than 20 minutes, though, it's game over. Come on. Oh my god. Look at this Mimikyu, guys. Look at this Mimikyu. Oh man. Whose is this? Power naps are amazing, but I'm the same. If I go past it, I'm screwed. Seriously, like if I don't set an alarm to wake up like 30 minutes from them and it ends up being like a 20-something minute power nap, it's game over. Baby, that one might be yours. Yo, is this Jenny? Mimikyu, let's go. Yo, using a Mimikyu throughout this game, this is gonna be amazing. Can't tell if it's shiny. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. We'll have to see if it's shiny or not. We're Rasengan Sasuke. Okay, we're gonna name it Jenny. We're gonna assume that it's yours. If we have anyone else come in and be like, oh, I for sure gave you that one, I'll be like, oh, okay, but we're gonna assume it's yours. And I think we... Oh, hold on. I think we're gonna be one letter off. No! Huh, how should we spell this then? How should we spell this? Sorry, Sasuke. When they first introduced Mimikyu, I was like, bro, what did they do to Pikachu? Yeah, I thought it was Pikachu. I thought it was another form of Pikachu. We're gonna do... I think we're gonna do this. Actually, Mimikyu, one of my billion eggs, could just do Jenny. At the same time, I want to do everyone's actual name. That way, it's like, we're gonna do this. That way, everyone knows for sure who is who. Will you play or stream GoFest? Not sure about streaming. Wait, what day of the week is it? I might be able to stream it actually. Sasuke definitely handled being hit by Rasengan, considering how much Naruto does it. Yeah. Sasuke's used to it by now. But yeah, I'm thinking, Cade, because it should be on a weekend, right? 17th and 18th. I feel like they'd have to do it on the weekend. But yeah, I'll probably end up trying to stream it. I may not be able to do much, because I'll just be sitting in my house, but like, I'll have some lures and stuff up, though. Or some incense, I guess. Also, name my mom G-Boy, because Great Boys are allowed. Oh, okay, yeah, for sure. We'll do the Mystery Dungeon name. And I'm done watching the tutorial. Yo, welcome back, hashtag. Hopefully the tutorial was very helpful. Yo, I'm very excited about the mods we have on our team now. I'm very excited. It was, yo, good to hear. Wait, your sensei is Sasuke, Aruto? You've been learning from the master? Take care of my flower frog, LJ. Yo, I will. Okay, I need to be aware of... I need to be aware of Stuffle being incredibly scary. I don't want to lose anyone to Stuffle. Send an Umbreon real quick. I keep missing what move it is that Stuffle is using too. Yeah, I can get a new life now. Yo! Wait, how many hearts are you at right now? You said you need to get to 13. What are you looking at? Wondering in a Narutoverse how they decide who becomes a shinobi. It's like... I think they choose almost just like an occupation. Like, some people want to grow up to be a shinobi, some people don't. It's kind of weird. Gotta go because I'm watching Naruto, but good luck. Yo, appreciate it, great boy, appreciate it. Is you sensei? My sensei is... Shisui. Shisui. Like, as in before school. Yeah, like... I don't know, it's kind of weird, because whenever I was watching, like... Or I was reading the Itachi novel, and it was talking about him in class, like... I think it was just regular school, but they were, like, talking about wanting to become a ninja or something? I don't know. Basically, I guess it's, like, at an early, early age, they decide, do you want to be a ninja or not? And some people probably might be forced into it, as bad as that sounds. Yo, Mimikyu knows Splash? But some people might be kind of forced into it, like, their parents are like, yeah, you're becoming a ninja. Like, oh, seriously, yikes. I almost think about it just as the military, but they just start learning it at a very early age compared to like the regular military. Send you a pic of the stock there in Naruto. The, what they have for sale? Shinobi are their police, so it's just want to be soldier and they do. Yeah. I guess that's, well, they do have police separately though from Shinobi. Like the Shinobi become police. But, like, that was Sasuke's dad thing. Was, like, Sasuke's dad's was, his dad was, like, the head of the police. Like, the chief of the police, basically. So it's like, you're a ninja and a police officer at the same time. It's kind of cool, actually. We're gonna switch out real quick. Me and you, Sensei Sasuke. Oh, me as well? With Sasuke as my sensei? Super interesting, to be honest. Honestly, and I know a lot of people like, what anime world would you want to live in if you could live in any of them? A lot of people say Naruto. Honestly, it makes sense though. Like, freaking, the Naruto world, it's so in-depth. That's why I loved reading the novel so much. The novel gave me information about what happened in the events and about the world itself that I had no clue about. Like, even watching the part of the anime that the novel was kind of based around, they skipped over so much. Yeah, the Naruto world is interesting as heck. Even just the history in it. And I'm really not much of a fan of history, but like, that's some history I can get behind now. There's countless anime worlds I would purposely avoid. Oh, yeah. There's a lot I would avoid, though. Like, even the Naruto one's gotta be dangerous as heck, but like, They're at times of peace during a lot of the time as well. Naruto World Vaughn, me. Hello, Dad. Yo, Aruto, I assume if you could be in any anime world, it would be Naruto, right? Especially Bleach. Yo, Bleach would be nuts. Bleach would be nuts. Death Note would be kind of nuts. Just the fact that you exist in a world that they have Death Notes and stuff. I'm trying to think of some other ones. Attack on Titan, obviously. I'd stay far away from Attack on Titan. I think I have 11 hearts right now in Breath of the Wild, and 13 when I beat the last Ganon. Oh, okay. So once you're done with the last Ganon, you should have enough for the Master Sword. Then you can take on, like, the final part of the game. Living in the Naruto world would be neat, but I also think I'd get myself killed, so probably a bad idea. See, it's like... I don't know, the Naruto world would be scary, but... I mean, it's either you're a ninja and you have to be the best ninja you can be, or else you will get killed. Or you just live in the Naruto world and you can maybe use ninjutsu, but you don't work officially as a ninja. So, like, you stay safe. Did I hear Bleach? You did, Foolish Man, you did. as a world and as an anime world that you would not want to live in. For dangerous reasons. I would exist in Death Note, but only after Kira's dead. Oh, okay, yeah. Be in the Death Note world, but after Kira's been taken care of. Ultimate dream would be Pokemon. Okay, see, if we're talking any world, though, it'd still have to be the Pokemon world. 100%. Even if I wouldn't have powers, I'd still have Pokemon friends, and, like, just being able to battle with everyone, like, it would just be the coolest thing ever, guys. It would legit be the coolest thing ever. Man, until you get into Isla Armor, I hate the way the bike uniform looks. It just looks so silly. It looks so goofy. Now gonna take on the Fire Phantom? Yo, you got this, man, you got this. You want to be in Bleach, Foolish Fang? I mean, it would be dope to be a Soul Reaper. It would be pretty sick. Be kind of a shame, because I would love to meet L. See, like, L makes Death Note for me, honestly. Without L, Death Note would still be good, but it just wouldn't be near as good. 100% I'd take, or 1000% I'd take the Pokemon world, man. I'd love it. It's like, oh man. Just ever since I was a kid, just the thought of, like, honestly, it probably wasn't until I was like 6 or 7 that I even understood, oh wait, when I'm older, Pokemon aren't gonna exist. Huh. I used to think that they would legit exist at some point in life. Starting the cutscene, yo, getting exciting, hashtag. So you wouldn't want to be in the My Hero Academia world, Eruto? Honestly, that might be kind of a cool one to live in as well. But just, it's like, just living in the My Hero Academia world, there's no guarantee you're getting a good one. No guaranteed. IRGS, you and me in Naruto world? Yeah. We'd be in the Naruto world. I would legit be Library Itachi then, and you'd be Eruto. It'd be pretty sick. It'd be pretty sick. So I'm thinking, so we'll battle Hop.
You were close. Oh.
I legit don't think I've heard this song while I've had Professor Oak on my soundboard. That is awesome. Knowing my RNG, I'd end up quirkless in My Hero Academia world. See, like, that's gotta be the worst luck ever, though, because they say it's like, probably what, less than a 1% chance that you don't have a quirk? Like, Midoriya got very, very unlucky. I'm talking very unlucky. Wonderful. Yo, Eruto, then you can meet Ino in the Naruto world. Let's go. Ino is happy or sad? Or happy and sad? Sakura is hello at Library Touch. Yo, hello Sakura. Hello. See you. Alright, got a Mincino. Obviously switching out to Chrono on this one. Yo, the team's actually starting to look really sick now. We have a full team of 6, guys. I'm just now realizing I had to put some mons on the layout. How did I forget that? Yo, the Bulbasaur one's gonna be easy. Literally on the sprites list, the first one on there is Bulbasaur. I didn't even have to search for it. I literally just clicked on over there and there he was. So obviously with Bulbasaur though, we are going to wait to battle Nessa after we have Ivysaur. Definitely going to be waiting on Ivysaur. I ain't taking any chances with just going in with a Bulba. Bulba's great, but we got to get that Ivy. So why am I looking for Mimikyu in Gen 8? Do I know Pokemon? Do I know the Pokemon world? Second stage? Ayy, second stage already, hashtag. Alright, let me find Mimikyu. Hope this won't be too hard. Mimikyu does kind of stand out. Yep, there we go, Mimikyu. A Yeah, Mimikyu's another mod. I legit only have used Mimikyu somewhat recently, like within the last month or two, on VGC. I've never used it in an actual playthrough before, but I've heard that it's really freaking good. I heard that it is really good. Yo, the layout's looking sick now. No more eggs. We just got a full squad. Let's freaking go. And what level does Hatena evolve? I feel like Hatena might be evolving sometime soon as well. Do a crit low kick and we still couldn't take him out? No! Or just as you anime world. It's got to be either Naruto or Pokemon, though. Yo, Asinomiya, welcome back. Welcome back. We won the gym, I see. Yes, we won the gym. We hatched King Chieftain, the Bulbasaur, and we hatched Jenny Mystique, the Mimikyu. Very excited about those mons. We were just talking about needing a mon for Nessa, and we were wanting a grass or electric type. Bam, we have a grass type. Also, Asinomiya, the Hatena, does have Nuzzle as well. It may not be the strongest electric move, but in a pinch, we can at least get a paralysis. If we just really need to. If we really need to. Once we learn Razor Leaf, let's go. Let's go with the Razor Leaf. We'll get rid of... let's see. Just get rid of Vine Whip? We keep Growth. Or just get rid of Tackle. I'll get rid of Growth. I never use Growth, honestly. How can I break Daruk's Dev in second stage from Ganon? I don't know. I actually don't remember. I don't know if I've even done that part, honestly. Like I said, with Breath of the Wild, I didn't do much of the story. I was just doing those towers. Anyone else know, though? Join Naruto world? I will join the Naruto world. I will. Cool Bulbasaur. Yes, Asinomiya. I freaking love Bulbasaur. I knew as soon as I saw it, I was like, this is Chiefs. This is Chiefs. All right, let's switch to Asti real quick. All right, what mon? Steeny, oh, okay. I'm so bad about paying attention to what mon they're sending out. We'll do, let's see. Just to be safe, we're gonna go to Raboot real quick. We're gonna go to Raboot. So I'm thinking what I'll probably do is go ahead and beat Hop, and I think I will call it a stream there. Or should I, I might should level up a bit more, because Hop's gonna have that Sobble. That Sobble is seriously just so scary. Sobble is so scary. You know what I should start doing, and I'm gonna start doing it right now actually, is when I get a mon, I just need to get its evolution stages, get the sprites for those as well. Oof, although as messed up as it is to think, there's the possibility they won't evolve. they may faint before then, so maybe I shouldn't jump the gun on it just yet. All right. Decision time, guys. We just keep training up Bulbasaur to take on Hop. We go in right now. Against Sobble, we would have some mons that aren't weak to it, but still I'm not sure how strong they'd be against them. Tough decision. Very tough decision. I wish we had a couple more trainers to fight over here, but we do not. Out of these mons, who might be the best to give XP? Let me see what a Mincino gives us. Is Bulbasaur level 14 that it evolves? I know some of the grass type starters actually evolve a little bit earlier on, right? Wait, level 21? Where did you come from? We're fighting trainers that didn't even have level 21s yet. In the same area. What the heck's going on? Yo, I legit just noticed now that Scraggy has Intimidate. That could actually be very, very useful. Did the whole switch out Intimidate trick. Just keep switching out and keep stacking those intimidates. That, oh, it's because Minchino's really light. Yeah, I'm gonna run. Couldn't get away? Sing? Minchino, what is up? No. Stop. Go away, Minchino. Go away. Got away safely. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back and heal up at the Pokemon Center. And you know what? I think I'm gonna go in and battle hop. I think I'm just gonna freaking do it. Arceus is Naruto, World Sakura, and Ino is hello, Library Itachi and Aerotom. Yo, it'd be pretty sick actually getting into the Naruto world like that though. I know it's impossible to ever happen, but a boy can dream, right? Yo, actually looking at like when we heal our Pokemon, let's take a look at the Pokeballs we got real quick. We got a Repeat Ball, a Moon Ball, regular Pokeball, Dusk Ball, Oh, is that Moon Ball as well? And then a Dream Ball. Wait. Is that a Quick Ball? Quick Ball? I don't know. I'm trying to remember what that one actually would have been. Oh, yeah. And something else that's really been bothering me. But I can remedy very quickly. Wait, did they not have one here? Where do you get your haircut? I have to go back to Modestoke for that. I want the long hair. Also, there is another TM over here, right? Remember what I said? Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go to the other area for it. Hey, Aerotom the Shooting Star Oscar, let's freaking go. Hey, there we go. Okay, so we got Brutal Swing. I do not remember that being the item there, actually. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go over back to Modestoke because, yeah, it's bothering me not having the long hair in the game. And I don't want to go up to the next gym with the short hair. I gotta have my long hair. Then we'll go battle hop. And hopefully not lose anybody. Oops. Let's see, hair, stuff you in a chair, take your bag and things too. What kind of look do you want today? We're gonna go long hair. And yeah, we'll keep it dark brown. Wait, what? Hold on. Yeah, dark brown, long hair. There we go. It's weird that you select it and then you hit B. Why do you hit B instead of like start to select it or something like that? Of course, update the lead card as well. All right, now on over to hop. I'm a little scared, not gonna lie. Wait, can you not fly to the daycare center unless you've done the, unless you've actually gone in there, I guess? Wouldn't let me fly over there. I guess I should at least talk with them. That's probably what it is. Let's see. No. Just out of curiosity, though. Okay, yeah. You just gotta talk to her one time. That's it. Okay, good to know. Let me get on the bike again, even though I hate the way it looks. I at least need to go to the wild area at some point and change the uniform. So Mon that we're gonna come out with first, though. I'm assuming Hop isn't going to use Sobble first. I'm honestly picturing Wooloo first. So I'm gonna go with Scraggy as our first one.
I warned you, we're both gym challengers who've earned ourselves a grass badge. This is the perfect training.
Yo, I'm actually going to, I'm actually gonna go with the game music on this one too. I freaking love Hop's music. Right, and he is sending out Wooloo first. Okay, I knew it, I knew it. So predictable, Hop, so predictable. Low kick. I'm assuming Wooloo's got some weight to him, maybe? Gotta have some weight to him.
Typical. Should've known you'd mastered type matchups.
Yo, I mastered type matchups before the idea of you were even conceived. Ah, talking years ago. Talking years ago. Alright, one more low kick. Okay, Wooloo's taken down. That was actually very easy. Sobble's the one I'm worried about. How is Love Library Jesus? Get agility. No. Keep old move. No agility. Double team? Tempting, but we're gonna keep old moves as well. Corvus Squire. That is going to be Daddy Dilly. Dilly's got this one. Dilly's got this one. Okay, hit him with a rock throw. A rock slide, I should say. It is the better of the two. Look. Okay, I knew it was gonna be a one shot. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go. Okay, now is the. That's not gonna be Sobble. It's gonna be a Drizzle, right? No protect. So if Bulbasaur does evolve at 14, which I'm not even 100% sure he does, I feel like I should know it. He'll evolve after this battle. Okay, for Drizzile, we're gonna send out. Honestly, I think we're gonna go with. I think we might go with Chrono on this one. Yo, you got a hashtag? Let's go, dude. Let's go. Let's go.
Well done. Well done. Every one of my Pokemon is an ace. This is no problem at all.
Are you sure, Hop? Are you sure? Comes Drizzile. Actually a really cool mon. I know some people kind of hated on Drizzle at first, but I think Drizzle is actually pretty dope. We're gonna try Payback. We're gonna see how much this does. Using Brown. Pretty fair amount of damage. I don't like that. Now just one Blight left. Yo, getting closer and closer. RGS is vote me wins versus Psy. It's gotta be you, right? It's gotta be you. Or Boruto? She's level 15 now, and getting Poison Powder. Poison Powder is one that I kind of want to go for, but I think I'm going to wait until we get, like, Sleep Powder. Have Daruk's Power. Hey, let's go, let's go. Okay, there's the Sleep Powder. There's the Sleep Powder. Okay, we'll get rid of... I'll get rid of Vine Whip for that one. Because Leech, Sleep Powder, good combo. Very good combo. Big question is, does he evolve?
Both got ourselves the same grass badge, so how come you're so much stronger?
Hard work, determination, years of experience, Hop, I don't know.
Gotten strong, Library Jesus. Seems I've got to train even harder from now on.
Now there's the Thunder Phantom left. So first thing after you beat that one is to go get the Master Sword, then take on Final Ganon?
Next up is Nessa, the leader of the Water Gym.
Yeah, and we were afraid of Nessa, but now we are not. Now we are not. Okay, so Bulbasaur didn't evolve, which means it must be like 16 or maybe even like 18. Wait, isn't it Bulbasaur evolves at 18, but then he evolves into Venusaur at like 34 or something? It is 16. Okay, so next episode. Appreciate that. Yo, Shadow Excalibur. Yo, coming back from the dead. Yo, welcome back from the dead, dude. Welcome back from the dead. Hope you're doing awesome, man. Let's see. I think we're probably going to end up calling that a stream, though, guys. It's been sick. It's been sick, though. Yo, Erito's also leading in the polls, in case anyone was wondering. Versus Sai, Erito is winning. I think we are going to... Let's see. I think we're going to go on over to... I think we're going to go ahead over to Bing Bing. Bing Bing ST. But first, of course, I got a lot of people to thank. I got to thank Great for the host. I got to thank Foolish Fang coming in with a raid earlier. You guys should definitely go check out Foolish Fang if you haven't already. And I got to thank everyone for joining. It's been another great episode. Glad we got some really good encounters. Thanks again, guys, for sending me these eggs. You guys, it looks like you've decided to give me good Pokemon. Thankfully, I haven't seen any Pokemon yet that were just like, you know, just absolutely horrible or anything like that. Any Bidoofs and stuff like that. I know Bidoof, I don't even think is in the game, but you know. Bro, I just raised from the dead just to wait for another stream. Yeah, Shadow Excalibur, you came in right near the end, man. Right near the end. But yeah, I will be live same time tomorrow, 12 to 2. And all of these are going to be put on YouTube as part of the Egglock series. But, seriously, guys, thanks again so much for freaking hanging out today. It's been awesome. What a way to start the day. You guys are amazing. And I will see you tomorrow about the same time, 12 to 2. Like I said, you guys have an awesome day. Library Jesus, out.